O beloved Mother, you know so the ways of holiness and love. Teach us to raise our minds and hearts often to the Trinity, and to fix thereon our respectful and loving attention. Since you journey with us on the path of eternal life, do not be a stranger to the frail pilgrims. Your charity is willing to shelter. Turn your merciful gaze toward us. Draw us into your brilliance. Shower us with your kindness. Lead us into the light and into love. Lead us ever further and higher into the splendors of heaven. Let nothing ever trouble our peace, nor make us leave the thought of God, but let each minute take us further into the depths of the august mystery, until the day when our souls, fully blossomed in the light of divine union, will see all things in eternal love and unity.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Christ has appeared to us, come let us adore him. Christ has appeared to us, come let us adore him.
Harden not your hearts as at Meribah, as
I always do what is pleasing to my Father. My song is of mercy and justice. I sing to you, O Lord.
I walk in the way of perfection. O when, Lord, will you come?
I will walk with blameless heart within my house. I will not set before my eyes whatever is base.
I will lay the ways of the crooked. They shall not be my friends. The false heart I must keep far away. The wicked I disown.
The man who slanders his neighbor in secret, I will bring to silence. The man of proud looks and haughty heart, I will never endure.
I look to the faithful in the land, that they may dwell with me. He who walks in the way of perfection shall be my friend.
No man who practices deceit shall live within my house. No man who utters lies shall stand before my eyes.
Morning by morning I will silence all the wicked in the land. Uprooting from the city of the Lord all who do evil.
Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. I always do what is pleasing to my Father. In God are hidden all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. Here comes with power the Lord God, who rules by his strong arm.
Here is his reward with him, his recompense before him.
Like a shepherd he feeds his flock, in his arms he gathers the lambs,
carrying them in his bosom, and leading the ewes with care.
Who has cupped in his hand the waters of the sea, and marked off the heavens with a span?
Who has held in a measure the dust of the earth, weighed the mountains in scales, and the hills in the mountains?
Who has directed the Spirit of the Lord, or has instructed him as his counselor? Whom did he consult to gain knowledge?
Who taught him the path of judgment, or showed him the way of understanding?
Behold, the nations count as a drop of the bucket, as dust on the scales. The coastlands weigh no more than powder.
Lebanon will not suffice for fuel, nor its animals be enough for holocaust.
Before him all the nations are as naught, as nothing and void he accounts them. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. In God are hidden all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge. kingdom of the world has become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ. The Lord is king, the peoples tremble. He is thrown on the cherubim, the earth quakes. The Lord is great in Zion.
He is supreme over all the peoples. Let them praise his name, so terrible and great. He is holy, full of power.
You are a king who loves what is right. You have established equity, justice, and pride. You have established them in Jacob.
Praise God, the Lord our God. Bow down before Zion, his footstool. He, the Lord, is holy.
Among his priests were Aaron and Moses. Among those who invoked his name was Samuel.
They invoked the Lord and he answered. To them he spoke in a pillar of cloud.
They did his will, they kept the law, which he, the Lord, had given.
O Lord our God, you answered them. For them you are a God who forgives. Yet you punish all their offenses.
Exalt the Lord our God, bow down before his holy mountain, for the Lord our God is holy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever.
Ode 7.
Omnes nationes veni et longe, ordines munera sua, alleluia. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies.
Free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way,
to give his people a knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us
to shine on those who dwell in darkness and a shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Omnes nationes veni et longe, ora tandis munera sua, alleluia.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray. O God, who through your Son raised up your eternal light for all nations, grant that your people may come to acknowledge the full splendor of their Redeemer, that bathed evermore in his radiance, they may reach everlasting glory. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God. May the divine assistance be always with us,
and also with our brothers and sisters.
The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
and she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
May it be done to me according to thy word.
And the word was made flesh,
and dwelt among us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou among women,
and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ, thy Son, was made known by the message of the angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.